They are gone.
They're gone. It's
which
flying
is so,
off the shelves.
It's
which
flying.
It's so, so exciting to me. I cannot wait. So it is officially coming back for all of you guys who wanted to grab it.
How are ya? It's been a minute.
Gotta give the girls what they need.
We sure do.
I am very, very excited. Jeffree texted me yesterday. He's like, do you want to burn some things? And I was like,
sure.
Kinda. And also too, it's been sold out everywhere. So all
you
Christmas and holiday
personal,
season
right?
long, I was getting tweets that were so upset.
Louis Vuitton.
Thank you. Thank God.
Now,
we just got my nails done yesterday. So.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, didn't want to get them burnt and crispened.
Okay, perfect.
Let's just dive into it because we have
this is
going to
be a long video.
Yes. Now I'm Brace excited yourselves. Because I have gotten literally thousands
no,
and
you've been
thousands
so
of tweets and messages. So
well, while that was all going on, not only did I launch my first ever product.
I launched a collection.
Yeah, yes. So much fun. I've okay. of course done my style swaps, my channels for for today's video. We're gonna do something new and something fun and funky and fresh and see if both our palettes are Jeffree Star approved and James Charles approved.
Yes. Now your palette has so many colors. I don't. It's sistered out. Yes. Yay.
But
every product has an instruction, whether it's this bottle or this sponge. There's instructions. So if someone's giving you advice. You know, you should take it.
So you talked about this in the video,
yeah.
and I did not. So I was getting a lot of tweets being like, oh my God, James doesn't care about his consumers. Jeffree always cares. He always lists everything. And I'm like, you guys,
Jeffree's
been-
everything.
I did, yeah. but I'm also like,